السلام عليكم. Second lecture by chemistry of amino acid and protein structure and functions. The first object is description of example disorder of protein folding. It's called misfolding. Protein misfolding. Any abnormalities that prevent a polypeptide chain from achieving its usual structure in the body, rendering its function abnormal or inactive. Type of protein misfolding. Protein misfolding are divided into two groups. First group is excessive quantity of wrongly folded protein collected in the form of uncontrolled aggregated protein. This is a group of disease known as amyloidosis, of which Alzheimer's disease is the best known example. Second type is incomplete folding of single protein, which affect its function. This might, for instance, happen in P53 protein in cancer. Normally, P53 system is switched off, it's achieved inside a cell if the cell become excessively stressed or damaged, which can lead to genetic mutation in DNA that can cause uncontrolled division and proliferation of cells that is hallmark of a tumor. Some example of protein misfolding. If the protein defect amyloid B protein, it will lead to Alzheimer's disease. Defect in superoxide dismutase lead to amyotrophin lateral sclerosis. Fibrogen alpha chain lead to fibrogen amyloidosis. Huntington protein with polyglutamate expansion lead to Huntington disease. Defect in immunoglobulin light chain lead to light chain amyloidosis. Lysosome protein lead to lysosomal amyloidosis. Alpha synuclein lead to Parkinsonism disease. Prion disease lead to transmission spongiform encephalopathy. Classification of protein. According to biological importance of protein, protein of high biological value. This type of protein are mainly of animal origin that contain all 10 essential amino acids in a well-balanced amount, and it's an easy digestible. Second type, protein of low biological value deficient. This type of protein is deficient of one or more of essential amino acid and contain very little amount of one of these amino acid, and it may be indigestible. According to axial ratio of protein molecule, protein can be divided into fibrous and globular protein. Fibrous protein's axial ratio length over width of more than 10. This, for example, keratin and myosin. Globular protein, the axial ratio is less than 10. This, for example, albumin, globulin, and insulin. Protein can be classified according to its composition into simple protein, which consists of only amino acids, conjugate protein, consists of amino acid and peptide group, derived protein, protein derived from native one. Albumin is an example of simple protein. It's possible heat coagulation, soluble in water and very diluted salt, precipitated by full saturation with ammonium sulfate, high biological value, digestible, for example, in serum albumin, lactoalbumin, and ovaloalbumin. Globulin, also positive heat coagulation, soluble in full concentration salt solution, precipitated by half saturation of ammonium sulfate, high biological value and digestible. Why electrophoresis? Blood globulin are found to be three types: alpha, beta, and gamma globulin. For example, myosin of the muscle, thyroglobulin of thyroid gland, antibody of the blood, phosphatase enzyme, urease, trypsin, ceruloplasmin, and transferrin. Both albumin and globulin have similarity in some characters, for example, coagulation by heat. Both have high biological value. Both have all essential amino acids, and both are easy digestible. But there are some differences between albumin and globulin. For example, albumin is soluble in water and salt solution, but globulin is soluble in salt solution only. The molecular weight of globulin is higher than the molecular weight of albumin. Albumin is precipitated in full saturation ammonium sulfate, but globulin is precipitated by half saturation of ammonium sulfate. Albumin present in serum, egg, and milk in the form of serum albumin, egg albumin, and milk lact albumin. Also, globulin are present in serum in the form of serum globulin, milk in the form of lactoglobulin, and the egg in the form of egg globulin. Function of albumin is a transporter protein for vitamin and hormone. Also, it used for keeping blood osmosis. Globulin also, its function is transporter protein, but its main function is for formation of antibody. The third type of simple protein is protamines. Protamines is the smallest protein and contains less than 20 amino acids. It presents in the DNA in the nucleus, present also in sperm, especially of fish, and also ovum and in pollen grain, present in salmon and thymus. Protamine rich in arginine, lysine, and histidine, which are basic protein. It classified into three types: monoprotamine, which contain only arginine; diprotamine, which contain lysine and histidine; triprotamines, which contain arginine, lysine, and histidine. Character of protamine: is soluble in water, soluble in diluted acid, soluble in salt, soluble in ammonia, negative in heat coagulation. Histone is similar to protamine except precipitated in diluted ammonia, not present in plant, less lysine, was less basic, both defeat coagulation. It present in glands such as spleen and liver. The fifth types of simple protein is scleroproteins or albuminoid. This type is insoluble in water, is present extracellular as extracellular fibrous protein, so it's used as protective, not a nutritional function. Scleroprotein are subclassified into five types: keratin, collagen, gelatin, elastin, and reticulin. The first type, keratin, it present in hair, nail, and skin. It consists of more than 20 polypeptide chain rich in cysteine. It is insoluble in water, acid, alkaline, or salts. It's not digestible. It is soluble in barium sulfate, so it used as cosmetic. The second type of scleroprotein is collagen. Collagen is present in connective tissue. It consists of three polypeptide chain, so it's called triple helix. rich in glycine, proline, hydroxyproline, and hydroxylysine. This triple sequence started by glycine, followed by amino acid mostly proline, and followed by amino acid hydroxyproline or hydroxylysine. Collagen is deficient in cystine, so it is of low, this protein is of low biological value. Collagen is characterized by insoluble in water, not digestible, and by boiling it changed to gelatin. The third type of cellular protein is gelatin. It is a boiling product of collagen. Gelatin is of low biological value protein. It differs from collagen and easily it is an easily digestible form. The first type of cellular protein is elastin. Elastin protein is present in elastic tissue as lung, uterus, tendon, ligaments, and big arteries. It consists of four polypeptide chains connected by lysine residue. It rich in proline, lysine, alanine, and valine. It is insoluble in water, alkalis, acid, or salt. It is digested by elastase and coagulated by heat, strong acid, or alkali. The last type of cellular protein is reticulin. Reticulin protein present in reticular tissue as spleen, liver, and lymph node. Chemically, it's similar to elastin, but differ from elastin as it's not coagulated by diluted acid or alkalis. The second type of protein is conjugated protein. According to peptidic group associated with amino acid, conjugated proteins can be classified into phosphoprotein, amino acid with phosphate, lipoprotein, amino acid with lipid, glycoprotein, amino acid with carbohydrate, metalloprotein, amino acid with metal, chromoprotein, amino acid with pigment, nucleoprotein, amino acid with nucleic acid. The last type of protein is derived protein. Derived proteins can be classified into primary derived protein, which is the natural product of protein, second derived protein, which is hydrolytic product of protein. Peptides or polypeptides. Peptides are composed from less than 50 amino acids linked together by peptide bonds. Type of peptides. Dipeptides consist of two amino acids with one peptide bond. Tripeptide consists of three amino acids and two peptide bonds. Oligopeptides consist from 3 to 10 amino acids. Polypeptides consist from 10 to 50 amino acids. Glutathione is an example of tripeptides that consist of three amino acids, glutamic acid, cysteine, and glycine. Function of glutathione: it has a role in absorption of amino acid, it activates many enzymes, and inactivates some hormones, for example, insulin hormone, by breakdown of disulfide bonds. It protects the cell membrane from damaging and prevents hydrolysis of erythrocyte. It prevents rancidity of acid or lipid peroxidation as it acts as antioxidant. Reduced glutathione, it is an active form of a glutathione, but oxidized form is an inactive form of glutathione enzyme. Thank you.